Let's work through an example that relates to your homework. While designing a moon base, engineers want to install a solar panel that will help provide power for the moon base. The engineers want to know the strength of the electric field we can expect from the sun at the surface of the moon at a frequency of 450 terahertz. That's red visible light. Here's some information you can use. Go ahead and give it a try.